Here we go. Someone grab me a beer for this one. Yeah, I like the way the guitar sounds. Here we go. So I pulled up to her house around 5. She just hopped up in my truck. She told me just to drive. So I'm sitting and I'm looking in her eye, and I just know that I'm not going home tonight. And if I do, I know it won't be alone, 'cause she is already picking up her phone. Yeah, she's calling up her man while she is reaching all across the seat to grab my hand. Now we're sitting and we're rolling through the dock. We are just looking for a good place to park, and we finally find one and things get hot, 'cause she just rolls over. Yeah, she climbed up on top, and now we're sitting there up in the moment. All of a sudden she be screaming, oh, oh, oh shit. And I look back and it's the fucking cops. Why the fuck did I do this? Damn, I knew that I shouldn't, but damn, she had me up in the moment. She was looking so fine in them damn tights. Now I'm sitting and I'm looking at these red and blue lights. Why did I have to choose the knot? Damn, I just wish that I had never answered up on her text, nah, 'cause I was kissing all up on her neck when that cop pulled up. Now I am sitting here handcuffed in lockup. I just wanna know who went and placed the call, 'cause I want you all to know that you left me blue balls. Nah, but I guess today was my fault, 'cause she just sent me that text. Then I pulled up to her house around 5. She just hopped up in my truck, she told me just to drive. Yeah, I looked her straight in her eyes, and I thought that I was not going home tonight. Nah, I just guess that I was right. Guess that I was right. Yeah, I just guess that I was right. 'Cause I pulled up to her house around 5, and she just hopped up in my truck and said drive. So I looked her straight in the eyes, and I thought that I wasn't coming home tonight. Yeah, I guess that I was right. Yeah, I guess that I was right.